Hello everyone. One of the most misused words in the English language is chemical. The average person thinks of chemicals as nasty substances, and the chemists are evil people. That's not really true. There's no such thing as a good chemical or bad chemical. It's all about how your body can take care of it. It is impossible to have an object that is not made of a chemical. If you can make an object that you can hold in your hands that's not made of a chemical, I'll give you $1,000,000. Bye.